Hello everyone, so I'm teacher JM. So today we are going to study about digestive system. Again, repeat after me. Digestive system. Okay, now let's study the vocabulary words of the digestive system. Okay, we have mouth. Mouth. Okay, let us spell mouth. M-O-U-T-H. Mouth. Next one is esophagus. Esophagus. Let us spell E-S-O-P-H-A-G-U-S. Esophagus. Okay, next one is stomach. Stomach. Let's spell S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. Okay, next is small intestine. Small intestine. Okay, let's spell S-M-A-L-L-I-N-T-E-S-T-I-N-E. Small intestine. Small intestine. Okay, next is large intestine. Large intestine. Okay, let's spell L-A-R-G-E-I-N-E-T-I-N-E. Large intestine. Large intestine. Okay, next is anus. Anus. Okay, let's spell A-N-U-S. Anus. Anus. Okay, students, what are the parts of the digestive system? Okay, the parts of the digestive system are mouth, stomach, esophagus, small intestine, large intestine, and anus. Okay, now let us define what is the function of mouth. Okay, mouth allows food to enter to our body. Okay, that is what we call mouth. Okay, esophagus move the food, the stomach. Okay, here esophagus move the food to the stomach. Okay, next, stomach secretes acid and enzyme digest food. Okay, stomach is the one who digests food. Okay, next, small intestine. Small intestine absorb nutrients from the food. Okay, that is small intestine. Okay, next is large intestine. Large intestine serves the passage of undigested food. Okay, large intestine undigested food. If it's the one who food is undigested, is coming from the large intestine. And the last is anus. Okay, anus allow the expulsion of feces. Okay, all of our food is come in our anus. Okay, our poop is what we call our anus. Okay, students, I hope you learned something from our lesson today. See you in our next video. Bye.